Mayhem.
Mayhem? No.
Yeah, I kind of get it.
But no, I'm not talking about that.
78% of Americans admit to jaywalk every single day of their lives. There's a lot of people that risk their lives just because they're in a hurry. This not only presents an opportunity to prevent jaywalking, but it also opens the door to a new advertising medium.
But how?
Glad you ask. At once, I will put a suit of a small holographic camera placed underneath each of the traffic lights that will project advertising on top of crosswalks, signaling pedestrians when it's safe to walk. These ads, which will make the process of crossing a busy street a lot more easier. These ads will be rented by month. I will show different locations around the city. Enter the future of advertising by avoiding an old past habit. Avoid jaywalking, begin at walking.